Here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Got some not-so-friendlies!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Much.
The
Come on, let's keep fighting!
Down.
Yeah.
defenses down. To take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. As quickly as possible.
I'm almost done. Hang in there.
Not doing so.
Appreciate the assist.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. The shutdown protocol is progressive.
Thanks, fella.
That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. Security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. AIM is trying to remove me from their system.
Thanks much.
beginning infiltration. Infiltration. I've breached AIM security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD. Far. There, up ahead. You made it. AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it. Look for a chest with gear nearby. The reactor is powered by four energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Destroyed.
Excellent. Another energy junction is gone.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.